Yeah, I always say, you know, I want to have fun in these major competitions. We don't get many out there. So having one at home, it made it even more that extra bit special. So, you know, we pulled together as a team. It was definitely difficult. It was a dogfight, to say the least, but we really pulled together. You know, we made some great routines out there, and like you say, we've come away with some great success in the qualifications.
Yeah, obviously, say, you know, some mistakes in there. There's been some mistakes from all teams. How do you kind of come together now as a team ahead of Wednesday and, you know, look to improve?
We recover, we rest, we recover, we analyse ourselves, and we go again. You know, we know what we can do. We've been training as hard as we can. There was different variables in that competition which we weren't used to, the speed. But you know, we've done it now. So, you know, we'll go again on Wednesday. Fingers crossed, all going well, and yeah, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, obviously, you know, great result for the team, but also individually for yourself on a number of apparatus. How do you kind of rate your own performance out there?
I'm very happy. You know, I find it hard to forget about the mistakes that I made personally, but you know, it's part of the game. I can't expect to be perfect, which is always hard when you're striving for perfection every time you enter a gymnasium. So yeah, I'm being positive. I know I can do a better pommel routine than that, but I'll use that as fuel for the team competition.
You obviously, you know, chat about that crowd. They really got behind you out there. Obviously, you had a taste of that in Birmingham as well. You know, a real home crowd for you. How was that crowd out there for you?
They're amazing. You know, we've been able to compete in Liverpool for years and years, and you know, they really always get behind us, which we are so, so grateful for. And you know, fingers crossed, today was just the beginning. You know, we've got the women's team final tomorrow, which I'm sure will be rammed, which I hope I can go and have a look at. I'm sure they will do their best out there, which is exciting, and then hopefully we can do the same on Wednesday.
Perfect.
You guys are ahead of the US and ahead of China. Were you expecting that result coming in?
We don't really look at the other teams. You know, we're focused on ourselves. I didn't really watch any other teams out there. I was so focused on myself and my teammates that I didn't even know where we were sitting throughout the competition. So I think that's the best way for us to be. You know, we can focus on ourselves and see what we can achieve.
You kind of, in Journey, mentioned the kind of the speed of the competition. Can you kind of just explain what adjustments that makes the team have to take?
Well, you know, usually you'd finish a routine and you have a bit of time to recover before you move to the next apparatus. Some of us would be last on one piece, so maybe fourth person on high bar might be first person on floor, which means your rest time is really, really small. So for you to perform at your best on floor after that is very, very difficult, because you're still breathing heavy and out of breath. So you can't really focus as much. And you know, that might be me making an excuse, but I'm sure everyone felt the struggles out there today. But you know, we've done it now. We did as well as we could. There was a few mistakes out there, and that's part of the game, but we did our best, and I look forward to see what we can achieve in the next coming days.
Great.
Thank you.